Okay, we got another vocalist over here. Eddie Russo, he's gonna do one for us.
Check.
checks, just cash.
Stay there.
I don't really mean that. Dick is on a banjo string. He plays mandolin, guitar, and whatever he can get his hands on. Message he wants to.
Hello, everybody.
Peter is my youngest son. The oldest one is over there taking pictures, I guess.
Yeah, you can always tell the difference between my brother and me because I'm the good looking one. It's a good thing you didn't hear that, or I'd be in the pond right now.
Yeah, they look like they're about the best.
Well, look, thank you very much. I'd like to thank everybody for coming out today and helping us celebrate Papa's 93rd birthday. He keeps telling me this is the last one.
I've been saying that for 7 years.
Man. This is the seventh time we've done this, and I think we've got it down to a science. I actually had a chance to take a shower this year. Yeah, you're one to talk. I've been informed by the management that the food's going to be ready here in a couple of minutes. I just had a couple of things I wanted to say. I get a lot of accolades for doing this, but the credit really doesn't go to me. The credit goes to my wife, Christine, my best friend. For years, my dad was also my best friend, but I'll talk about that a little later. But Christine, she was out here last night till 7 o'clock weeding the gardens, and we finished the grocery shopping at 11. And she's made more of Christine's beans. They're working already. Thought we got all of those out. I also want to recognize Nick here. Nick was awesome in terms of helping getting the yard ready this year. I had him sawing down branches and everything else. And Brian, my son Brian, he's the one that looks a lot like me.
That poor kid.
Yeah. It's in the genes, get it? He's burning everybody's burgers. And
just on the deck.
Showed up this morning at 10 along with Nick just to help pitch the tent and get everything ready. So, thank you for coming, and I hope you have a great time. Went out last night, we bought over 20 pounds of hamburg and got about 10 pounds of hot dogs. So there's more than enough to eat for everybody. There's soda, we got bottled water this year, because a lot of you wanted bottled water last year, we didn't have it. And we caught some of you drinking out of the pond, and that wasn't so good. So you can go right to the bottled water. Lynn, right over here, sneaking a kiss over here, made birthday cake for the Papa this year. I just wanted to say a couple of words about my dad.
Better make it good.
You know, I'm my career, I chose to be a teacher, but my dad, for me, was three things. He was not only my dad, and he's not only my best friend, next to my wife, of course, but he's also been my teacher. And there are a lot of things that my dad has taught me over the years. One of the things that he taught me was the meaning of family, which is why we do this every year. And Dad, I just want you to know that I love you. And happy birthday.
I love you too. Thank you, Peter.
Yeah, Ma always liked me best, too.
No, she didn't.
If it gets too hot for you guys in the sun, you know, you can bring your chairs over in the shade.
Just take your clothes off.
Yeah, there's no threat of rain today. That was a rumor. There's no threat of rain. The rain's all going east and west of us. You guys can feel free if you want to move back into the shade. The stone is, it's decorative stone, but you can sit in it. Don't just sit there. Go get something to eat. Guys, if you want to continue playing or if you want to go grab something to eat, I don't think we're going to run out this year.
We just lost the band.
But thank you.
Okay, well. Nick's got another one for us, I guess.
Just like old times you were here. Thank you.
Dick Powell. Okay, we got our bass player. He does a little singing also. So before we bring his lovely wife up to do, she's our star vocalist, we'll keep her for the last. Yeah, we'll have Iris do the harmony there. You want to do a couple? Yeah, we met Chris and his lovely wife Jessie a few years ago. And whenever we have a chance to have them play with us, we enjoy them so much. They got their own band. Chris has got his own band that's more rock, but they are really professional and really good. So whenever we can have them with us, we feel honored. Okay, he's gonna do a cheat card.
Your cheating heart will make you bleed. You will cry and try to sleep, but sleep won't come the whole night through. Your cheating heart will tell on you.
Must be Fred is a
man.
Okay, I think he's got another one he'd like to do for us. He says, why not?
I gotta go find him.
He may be able to wander away again.
Alright. Hi, Jenny. Well, thank you. It's red.
Yeah.
Oh, bro. You get a fiddle.
On the road again. I can't wait to get on the road again. Life I love is making music with my friends. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. again.
Okay, let's bring his wife now, Jesse. Jesse Caruso. She's out. Stop vocalist.
I won't be standing if I don't.
I'm trying to make a star out of her. She's already a star anyway.
Hi, JP.
It's a lot warmer up under here than you think.
Hi, Jesse.
Hey, another Jesse.
How many Jessies can we get in this yard? Satin sheets to lie on. Satin pillows to cry on. Still, I'm not happy, don't you see? A big, long Cadillac, tailor-made upon my back. Still, I want you to say, keep me satisfied.
She's got a couple more for us. I guess the food is ready for folks who want to grab some of that food.